Two bodies have been found in the search for survivors in France's south after a four-storey apartment building collapsed in the city of Marseille. Six people remain unaccounted for after an explosion flattened the apartment building. Rescue operations are ongoing. Firefighters battle the blaze caused by the explosion. The cause and the collapse unclear as investigations continue.